knowing the truth is not the same as doing the truth. The one who is a doer of the word, that's the one who is blessed. In the book of James, it says, but be doers of the word, not hearers only, deceiving yourselves.